I'ma do this last one, man. This is the outro of my shit. I don't know why y'all heard it, but on some real shit, it's my birthday month, but it ain't all the way been good. I done lost a few motherfucking people this month, but it is what it is. So while we living, I'ma let y'all know how the fucking nigga feel about life on some real shit. On some real shit, homie. Like, all that bounce and this shit is good. But I'ma tell y'all some real shit right now. This is how a nigga be feeling. We gon' get into this shit real quick, right? I want all you motherfuckers to live and be prosperous, man. Cause tomorrow ain't fucking promise. And that's on some heartfelt shit. God told me to do this shit, man, and that's real. Play that.
You know, it's a funny thing, like, taking me, you know, flights and shit. Coming back to town, especially for a nigga like me when I'm from Eaglewood City. You know, when I look out that plane window and I see a Hollywood casino, so I'm saying, you know, at 4 o'clock, I'm on home for real. You know what I mean? Yeah. You know what? We come to the part of this whole thing, man, this whole no feelings experience. You know, it's gotta come to an end. But for me, it's kinda like, you know, I'm coming back home. I'm touching down, you know what I mean? These are things that I just think about, you know what I'm saying? Staring out that window seat. It's my thoughts. I'ma leave you with it. Okay, so I'm a dream follower. You flush your dream down the toilet and followed it, cause someone fed you some bull and you swallowed it. Damn, that's all it took was them to say it was impossible. Say that you never reach it, the obstacle's too insurmountable. You let them devils lie to you instead of flying with angels. Switch your angles, now let me guess who you holding accountable. See, I can't side with you, but I pardon you. It's a small margin of error for a man that's never been marginal. I remember someone saying, Cube, the game will swallow you. I replied, I guess I'll start working on making myself hard to chew. So any rapper thinking they'll eat me, so switch your diet. Because before I let you beat me, I promise I'm dying. I'm out of this world like meteors in the belt of Orion. Mind of an elephant and plus got the heart of a lion. The jungle's nothing new to me, nor the Serengeti. Whatever you think you can do to me, I swear I'm ready. No fear, I'm authentic, but I can't say the same for you. Cause you apply to any fucking picture that they paint you to. I refuse to let my current situation taint my views. Cause without struggle, there's no progress. And that's an ancient rule. And one I just so happen to live by. Cause I'm just fine living my truths rather than his lies. Me damn, it's like I wish I had a son so I could play this song for him, staring at the truth in his eyes. I tell him that life won't always be this serene, but it can be what you make it. You can script the scenes. Stay away from jealous people and their evil schemes. No matter what they take from you, you can keep your dreams. Cause haters only here to block your progress. And don't give up on nothing just cause it's a slow process. Cause things earned are worth having and things given fade. So when life give you lemons, make lemonade. Put God first and treat folks how you want to be treated. But don't let them take advantage and take your kindness for weakness. Always stay solid and stand for what you believe in. Demand your respect from any man as long as you breathing. Learn to discern the real from fake, cause them snakes they be creeping. But stay loyal to your folks and refrain from the treason. And all chicks ain't bad, but some women be scheming. Be careful who you give your love, time, money, and semen. Running high from the demons. Know that anything you try, you can achieve it. Long as you breathe in, the sky is your ceiling. Let me cease with the preaching. Guess I got carried away in this window seat dreaming. I gotta make it, so for success I keep reaching. Trying to have it, cause wealth is something my people don't reach frequent. My music is my truth, though I like to keep secrets. To stay relevant, I was told I gotta keep leaking. But it's almost like I'm rhyming to the listening impaired. It's almost like if I drop some shit, would you even care? If I posted on the net, homie, would you even share? Even though I'm colder than all of them niggas over there. These are thoughts I derived 30,000 feet in the air. They said we making our decision. I can hear the landing gear. Put my tray table up and I lean up in my chair. Take a look out the window and stare. I'm here.
Thank you.